Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Bella. It's always a pleasure having you around. So guys, in today's video I'll be showing you how to make this yummy chicken wing soya. So first things first, you have to get your chicken wings, guys. This is easy, delicious, and it's go-to and quarantine friendly. So let's get this started. First things first, I just put a little salt and my chicken bouillon cubes or any nut cubes of choice in my chicken wings. I'm going in with some paprika. I'm going in with my white pepper, garlic powder, ginger powder mixture that I already made. So I'm putting it in there and I'm gonna go in with curry powder because curry powder and chicken are good friends. So the next thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in with my black pepper, and because we are making, like chicken wing soya, you need to obviously go in with your soya pepper seasoning. I have two kinds. This is just one of my soya pepper spices that I have, so I'm just gonna put it in there, and I'll go in with another type that I have too, and I'll mix. That's how it looks, and I'm gonna mix the baby up like it's no man's business, guys. I'm just gonna mix it and make sure that everything is really, all over the place and every part gets to enjoy some of this yummy mixture. And I forgot, I had to just drizzle a little bit of oil in there so that, the chicken wings can actually just absorb the seasonings. So when I'm done mixing and making sure that everything touches wherever it's supposed to, touch, like the seasoning hugs the chicken wings in the real spot, I'll go ahead and put it on my, tray, and I'll bake it. You can use your spatula. I'm just using my hands. It's home, nothing super fancy. So I'm just gonna put it in there. And if you want, you can layer your, coat or layer your thing. After baking it and I flip it over, this is how it looks. And I'm gonna leave it in the oven for like 2 more minutes and I take it out. And this is how it looks, guys. As simple as ABC, our chicken wings soya mix is soya mix? No, it's soya. Chicken wing soya is ready, guys. Until next time, this is Bella. Let me know if you try it. This was so juicy, yummy, and delicious.